In the Interaction Design Lab here at the University of Delaware, we develop assistive devices for kids and adults with different physical disabilities. The things that we do are sort of real-world problems that we can attack through developing technology and other types of sort of physical apparatus for dealing with those problems. My background is in graphic design, and then many years ago I moved into interaction design, which specifically deals with interactions between people and technology. And then that moved into wanting to apply those skills and that interest into an area that actually mattered to the world. And so we established a relationship with Nemours A. DuPont Hospital, specifically the orthopedic surgeons, the occupational and physical therapists there. And we were introduced to the population of kids and adults that have a condition called arthrogryposis. If we can solve a problem for one individual, you can generally translate that to a solution for more than just them. Right now, insurance doesn't cover the kind of devices that we develop. And so therefore, the people that need them have to pay for these things out of pocket. And some of these things can be upwards of $5,000-$6,000. And so what we do is we're developing open source, lower cost versions of these. And we hope to empower the individuals and the caregivers to either make things themselves, or we can provide these things for them directly at no cost to them. What's really significant is the feedback that we get from the actual people we work with. Just to be able to see people to do things autonomously that they had not been able to do previously, it's very impactful and it definitely fuels us. When we have children and caregivers come directly into the lab and we're working with them for hours developing something, and then to see the look in the parents' face that their child can now actually independently eat or independently drink, those are what matter to us, and we like to think that the things we make are mattering to those people too.